everyone, it's McKinley, and this is my brother, and we're going to show you how to put on a swim cap. So, let's get started. The swim caps that we have are, I have a Speedo neon pink one, and
I have a U.S. Divers one in blue.
Okay, so to start off, when you're putting it on somebody else, he has short hair, so we don't need to put it in a ponytail or anything. So, you're just take the side that has the logo on it facing towards you, and you'll take the crease, and you'll put the part that has the hold it on your forehead. I said hold it on your forehead. And then you slip it over your head. Like that. So spin around to show them. And then the crease is on the top. So that's how you put it on somebody else. If you're doing it on yourself or somebody else, and you have long hair, then put it up in the high spot. So I'm just putting it in a fluffy ponytail. And then swinging it around and putting it in a bun. Pretty basic, doesn't really matter what it looks like. Really bad. Then you'll just put it on the same way. So go facing this part. Then just put it on the bun. Cover your ears if you want. That just means if you want. And that's the bun. So that's how you put your swim cap on something else and on something.
Bye guys. Bye. Hope you like our video. You can follow me on Instagram on McKinley YouTube.
Bye.
Comment down below what you think we should do.
Bye. Okay.